tonight we are going to discuss about equations of motions. Here, velocity, time, relation. So we have to know O be the origin of the object, and we have to take V along y-axis. We have to take velocity along y-axis and time along x-axis. The graph of velocity versus time is called velocity time graph. Here, O be the origin of the object. The length in the diagram, OA is equal to U, means initial velocity of the particle at time t is equal to 0. And CB is equal to V, final velocity of the object at time t. Seconds, then OA, OC, in the graph, OC is equal to T, is nothing but time of journey. And A is the acceleration of the particle. A is the acceleration of the particle. You know that from graph, the slope is equal to, here, BD divided by AD. The slope, BD divided by AD. Here, the BD can be written as CB minus CD. And this AD is equal to OC because they are the sides of a rectangle. The opposite sides are always equal. Because of that, we have to write in the place of AD is equal to OC. So, I will write it here. BD can be written as CB minus BC. Here CB is V, final velocity of the object. BC is equal to U, initial velocity of the object. And AD equal to OC, that is nothing but time of journey. Therefore, the slope is become CB minus BC divided by OC. CB is UV, DC is U, and OC is T. By definition, the acceleration is nothing but rate of change of velocity. The acceleration is equal to, that is nothing but a slope. The slope, delta V, means change in velocity, delta T, time interval is always equal to A, means rate of change of velocity is nothing but acceleration. In the place of this, you have to write A. Therefore, the equation becomes A equal to V minus U divided by T. A equal to V minus U divided by T. You have to A T equal to V minus U. So, the final velocity of the object V is equal to U plus AT. This is one of the equation of motion. V is equal to U plus AT, which gives the relationship between final velocity of the object with the initial velocity and acceleration. In the equation of motion, the next is displacement time relation. The displacement is nothing but the minimum distance between two points. Using graph, show that S is equal to ut plus of AD square. So, in order to prove that, we are going to consider a graph. We take velocity along y-axis and time along x-axis. O be the origin. In the graph, OA represents initial velocity of the particle and CB represents V is equal to final velocity of the particle. And let us consider x naught is the position of the particle at time t is equal to 0 from the origin, and x is the position of the particle at the time t second from the origin. X minus x naught is equal to s. It is nothing but total distance traveled by the particle during the time interval. That is nothing but area under VT graph. The area Thank you.